Hi everybody, I am Baseball Boy and I'm back and playing more Pokemon Scarlet for the Nintendo Switch. So in the last video recording session, everybody, you all saw Frater Metal joining me in this game. And we also explored a new area in the game, and I also fought the final boss in that new area of the game. So now in this video recording session, everybody, gonna continue exploring more new areas in this game. Catch more Pokemon in this game, and catch more legendary Pokemon in this game, and fight more of Team Star in this game. So without further ado, let the Pokemon Scarlet Adventures and Pokemon Battles begin. Ha! Look like the hero's finally here. Would you join us, Master Base Gamer?
We're in for an earful, aren't we? Guess we'll find out soon enough.
No need for concern, you two. I'm not angry in the slightest. I merely called you all here to discuss your fine achievement in this year's treasure hunt. You shut down the professor's time machine and thus prevented the ancient Pokemon from running rampant across Palea. Your actions were truly outstanding in every regard, and I couldn't be prouder of you all. Though your decision to enter a strictly off-limit area was admirably regrettable.
Heh, you got us there.
However, since this was necessary to protect Palea and its precious ecosystems, I am willing to overlook that particular point.
Phew! So we're not getting raped over the coals after all.
Oh, before I forget, Master Basinger, there's something I would like you to have. Each of your friends has received one already, so this one is for you. Oh, and about the Hall of Fame badge I gave you a short while ago. That gift is one we bestow only upon students who achieve truly remarkable feats. I expect you to honor what that badge represents by striving always to serve as a model for your fellow students. Splendid. Such enthusiasm will surely take you far in life. And Master Arvin, I was so sorry to hear about the professor. You have my deepest condolences. Ah, well, yeah, it was pretty rough when I found out my mom had died. But weirdly enough, my head actually feels clear now for the first time in ages. In the Great Crater, I got to learn a bit about my mom's research and what she was trying to achieve down there. I guess if you're building something as mind-blowing as a time machine, that takes priority over showing your son with attention, huh? All I know is I'm done feeling like some lost little kid. Done. Time to say goodbye and move on. I'm gonna enjoy every last day till graduation with my buzz here at Mabelstiff course. Well said, Master Arvin. You truly are your mother's son. Of course, I must remind you that you've nowhere near enough credits to graduate. You'll need to study frantically to catch up. But I have every expectation of your success.
What?
And let us not forget the other good news. Our academy has a new champion. Though we sadly cannot make your valiant deeds in the Great Crater known to the public, your new champion rank at least should be celebrating throughout the whole school.
Oh, I know how we should celebrate. We should have all the Pokemon battle contests.
Seriously, could we not?
Classic Nimona.
A Pokemon battle contest, you say? While your own vested interest in such a venture are more than apparent, Miss Nimona, I think it's a fine idea. But please understand that a large-scale event will be quite beyond us. We many other school activities to keep an eye on, after all. Pardon my intrusion, I couldn't help but overhear.
this contest. La primera!
Well, well, a most kind offer, Chairwoman Gita.
I do everything in my power to nurture young, up-and-coming talent. Though that's not to say only the youth have promise when it comes to Pokemon battles. A former gym leader, the developer of the Pokedex app, this academy clearly counts many skilled trainers of Pokemon amongst its staff. As such, my suggestion is as follows. Students and staff should compete for the title of strongest trainers at the academy. Whoa! We get to battle the teachers! You competed too, right, Primero? Is that even allowed?
The chairwoman's not part of the academy, right?
Actually, I think she's the chairwoman of the school board as well as of the Pokemon leagues.
Wait, for real? I mean, I knew she was on another level, but wow.
Thank you for the invitation, Champion Nimona. I will gladly take up your kind offer to compete alongside you all, but I'm afraid my schedule's already packed tight with work that I simply must attend to. Aww, can you free up some time somehow? Well, I suppose I might be able to participate if Champion Basecamp will agree to lend me a hand with my work. Excellent answer. Much obliged, Champion Base Gamer. To get straight to it, I would like you to go out and inspect Paldea's various gyms in my stead. Are they fulfilling their duties as beacons of strength and inspiration for all those aiming to achieve champion rank? Or has their brilliance started to fade? To find this out, I ask that you bring your full might as champion to bear against each of the gym leaders and test their prowess in battle. They are all trainers of exceptional talent. Handpicked by me personally. I do not expect you'll find any cracks in their armor, but will consider it a formality. This will also provide the perfect stage for your first appearance as a new champion. Since all the gym leaders will still be expecting me to carry out the inspection, I imagine they'll have mustered at full strength. I dare say they might be more of a challenge than when you faced them before. You get to have all-out battles with the gym leaders, man! I'm jealous! Now then, on to another crucial matter. I'd like to discuss with Penny here how to patch the weaknesses in our league point system. But there's a bunch of anime I missed that I was just gonna be. Thank you in advance for your willing and eager cooperation. Yeah, I mean, I'll do it. I'll help. Let me help. Excellent. We'll leave you all to it then. Come now, Penny. This is awesome, Base Gamer. Show this inspection thing who's boss so that La Primera can join our tournament, okay? And enjoy taking another swing at the gym gauntlet while you're at it. I'll take care of filling out the forms and other administrative stuff so the ball gets rolling on the tournament in the meantime.
I say it's wonderful to see you all showing such initiative. You each have a crucial role to play. Penny assisting the league, our new champion inspecting gyms, Nimona arranging the event. Give it your best, everyone. Guess my role's so obvious it goes without saying. They say there's a tunnel around here that leads into the great crater of Paldea. Looks like my search is getting cut short.
Thank you.
Alright everyone, this is Baseball Boy signing off to the next video recording session as I'll be exploring more new areas in this game, catching more Pokemon in this game, and catching more legendary Pokemon in this game, and fighting Team Star in this game. Later!